us, hold our arms out and let the Irish wind blow through us, and he did a little Irish blessing for us all. It was a wonderful moment in my life, and I got back to my little thatched cottage that evening, and this song popped out in about 20 minutes, and I'm very happy to have been able to allow it to take its own life, and not just me with my guitar and little thatched cottage, but also 180 voices and a whole bunch of strings. It's a great pleasure to hear it that way. And so this is the Hills of Galway.